Today I am here with a very interesting poem, Where Do All the Teachers Go? It is written by Peter Dickson. Peter Dickson is a very famous poet and educationist. He is a primary school teacher and after that he had joined as university lecturer. He has created so many poems for small children. Students, do you know who is a teacher? Teacher hota kaun hai? Is word se kya samajh mein aata hai? Kaisi image aati hai aapke dimag mein? Ek mota chashma lagaye, ek haath mein stick liye koi personality? Ya ek jhula banaye, simple and sober lady? No. Teacher is a person who teaches and instruct us how to acquire knowledge, how to learn something different in our life, how to deal with our problem. And doesn't matter either he or she is wearing formal suits, sari, or having spectacles or not, but he must impart knowledge, he must give knowledge to his or her students. The main task of teacher is to make able his or her student to tackle all the problems of their life. In this poem, the poet tells us about the curiosity and love of a child about his or her teacher. For students, teachers are superhuman beings. They can't imagine that teachers are also ordinary human beings. And for young kids, teachers are extraordinary, with extraordinary powers. And in this lesson, we will know what a child thinks of a टीचर. एक बच्चा अपने टीचर को क्या कंसीडर करता है, क्या समझता है, इस पोएम में हम इस चीज को जानेंगे. लेट्स स्टार्ट. वेयर डू ऑल द टीचर्स गो व्हेन इट्स 4 o'clock? डू दे लिव इन हाउस एंड डू दे वॉश देयर सॉक्स? द चाइल्ड वंडर्स एंड क्वेश्चंस, वेयर ऑल द टीचर्स गो आफ्टर स्कूल आवर्स? Where do all the teachers go after 4 o'clock? He also wants to know if they also do the routine work like other people. If they also have dirty socks and they have to wash them. बच्चा पूछ रहा है कि जब स्कूल की छुट्टी हो जाती है, जब स्कूल ओवर हो जाता है, तो मेरा टीचर कहाँ जाता है? Does he or she have a home or house? Or do they belong to some other planet? वो समझ नहीं पा रहा कि क्या वो किसी घर या मकान में रहते हैं या किसी दूसरे प्लैनेट पे रहते हैं. Means he want to know, do they all have ordinary work like ordinary people? क्या और लोगों की तरह भी उनके घर में वही काम है? Do they wear pajamas and do they watch TV and do they pick their noses the same as you and me? In this stanza, child wants to know if they also wear class-like pajama. They also take interest in watching TV. They also have some favorite series or cartoon. क्या मेरा टीचर भी टीवी देखना पसंद करता है? उसका भी कोई फेवरेट सीरियल या कार्टून है? ही ऑल्सो वॉन्ट्स टू नो इफ द टीचर हैव ऑल्सो द हैबिट ऑफ क्लीनिंग नोज लाइक अदर पीपुल. क्या टीचर को भी थोड़ी थोड़ी देर में अपने नाक को पोंछने की या रगड़ने की जरूरत महसूस होती है? दे ऑल्सो वेस्ट देयर टाइम डूइंग सो ऑर्डिनरी थिंग्स. वो भी अपने टाइम को इन छोटी मोटी चीजों को करने में वेस्ट करता है. Do they live with other people? Have they moms and dads? child is curious to know whether the teacher has committed the mistakes of wrong spellings. क्या मेरा टीचर ने भी कभी अपने स्कूल लाइफ में गलत स्पेलिंग लिखी होगी?
जान सके कि मेरे टीचर का रूटीन क्या है।
पे क्या करता है. Did you enjoy this poem? This poem explores the mind of a child about his teacher. ये poem बताती है कि child wants to know. Child is always curious about his teacher. He always wants to know. He always anxious to know the daily routine of their teacher. Thank you.